The hour for which people have been waiting for centuries is almost at hand.